a windy day of the Scapa Beach. A trailer in for shelter. Here's a bunny day of Scapa Beach. That's all for sure on the point there. Wait around the point, around that point of Wackmill away, you'll ken it well enough. Here's a, it's pretty dark this one, but it shows you Scapa Pier. I think it was taken in late evening. Just a, still the same old pier, same old huts and sheds on it. Just a small bit of the beach and sand there. Now here's the road, the Scappy Banks as we call them, out on the left, the road coming in for the Scappy Pier. Oh, the old sanatorium's down for there now, and it's a, used to be a big camp here in the wartime, right along the Scappy front here, and it's now County Council Yards and hutments and all along there. That's the road right along the front. Still a nice bit of sand here, Orkney's Riviera. No, you'll know where this is fine. This is Little Fear, taken for the end. Went out here one Sunday to have a look at this, Bonnie Day. That's the barn, the old army nissen now. There's your byre and neap sheds, and there's a small wooden building that they added in the front. Here now we're coming in, you'll know this place quite well on the left. That's a view out over Tankerness the way. This is Glen Orkney. This is Jackie Hutchison himself, his wife. This is his daughter coming out now. That's his son there. This is at Glen Orkney, and here's Mr. Hutchison himself, still hale and hearty, and very pleased when I told him that I was going to show you this small film. There's the whole family. No muckle changes here either. Oh, look on, fresh and hearty, not just very sure what's going on. There's Self standing out there, of course, to the right. This is the farm buildings, Gordon, no much change at all. You'll see here away on the right, they added, since your time, a deep leather house for hens. Big industry up here for a while. Well, Gordon, here's just a period of Orkney tune that they're going to dance to, you know, to finish up this bit of film.
Three Martin, Piper's Cave, Glengarry's Mark, and Lord Lovett Clement.